An investigation is underway into an overnight fire in Lowndes County. Now, the fire coordinator, Neil Austin, says the blaze started just before 12:30 in the New Hope area, and it took about 3 hours for them to put out. Now, no one was at the home at the time, but the home is considered a total loss.